basically, what is the game and what's it all about, basically?
Okay, well, this is the game itself. It's called Feralz. It's a 2D action platformer. It runs on any mobile device. Recently, we've discovered it actually runs on even Amazon Kindle and stuff like that, which is quite amazing. It's touch-based controls, it's got a very vivid graphics. You actually control the Feralz themselves, this is the grip. In the Feralz family, you've got the different roles. Each character has its own role that it does, so like a warrior is your usual close-range character, while the tracker is going to be providing some attacks from behind. And then the explorer himself, he can get you to different areas that you wouldn't be able to get to because he can throw down ropes.
Okay.
So, I'll just show you the game then. The storyline is that there was a big unnatural storm and then the entire tribe is scattered over different islands. So you as the chieftain are trying to like reconnect them. Now these are the base Feralz. You can control them by just giving them a direction, but most of the game like it plays itself.
Yeah.
So it's similar to Lemmings a bit in that. Now, as you can see, the little base Feralz die off quite easily.
Yeah.
So what you can do to combat that is actually to select the Feralz and upgrade him to a stronger class that would be more suitable for the job.
Yeah. Okay.
So like a warrior will deal better with the gaps there.
Yeah. Yep.
Now, you can then maybe add another warrior just to finish the last cap. But at this point, you've, you know, finished this area, but you need to get out. So see these rocks?
Yep.
The explorer is able to throw ropes up there, so your Feralz can climb out.
Okay.
Now, in the game, you've got multiple roads in the actual levels,
yes.
So you choose if you want to fight. So like in this situation, I can send these guys back so they don't die. Wait for the next guy to come. So this little base Feralz, I'm going to turn him into a builder. Because I don't want to be going down this way and fighting all these extra cabs.
Yep.
I just want to continue going. So the builder can build bridges.
Okay.
And it's your choice which way you go. Now, what the reasons why you would want to choose a different route is because every time you upgrade your units,
yeah,
or at the end of a level, you return to your home village and you can upgrade your stats of your already existing units. And you want to use resources for that.
Yeah.
And these resources, they, you know, each time you use something, they reduce. So like right now, I've got 240 food, 800 food. If I make a warrior, it's going to reduce if I actually hit him.
See,
it cost me like 50 food to build a warrior.
Yep.
Now in this level specifically, you just need to get to the end because, you know, it's just a short demo. But like the crabs, if you were in need of more food, you'd go the crab route and kill all the crabs to get their food and so on. It's going to be a free game. We are hoping to release by November. I hope you'll have fun with it if you enjoy it.
Yeah. So it's going to be on App Store.
App Store, Google Play, and we are looking into Amazon possibilities right now.
Cool. Well, thank you very much for that.
You're welcome.